try two with my GoPro 10. I've taken the battery out and it started working instantly. Let's see where this takes us to. Liking it already? Just had a flash of a car, so I reckon there's gonna be a speed camera up here. She is over there, pointing the other direction, but mind you, I think some of these vans now have forward and rear facing. Not that I ever speed. That was forward facing. I nearly give him a wave, I thought it was a normal camera. Busy, busy, busy today. Quite like that African twin. I was thinking about getting one, but I think the height issue concerned me. Still got his bandit. I think he's had that since he was 18 months old. It's on all three. Oh yeah, he's had it for like, what, 18 years, I think. Got plenty of bikes out today, plenty of bikes. There's another one. Tucked down like he's in the Alaman TT doing 60 mile an hour. This pace is quite steady, 30 mile an hour. The range has gone up to 376 and we've probably done 30 mile. Looks like some sort of water truck in front of us, car maybe. I'm sure Sue sat testing something like that. I don't know how good the GoPro can see that, but yeah, it's definitely some sort of vintage, maybe war vehicle, van, is it a van? Heading towards Matlock. Don't think we're actually going there. It's like the scene from Lord of the Rings, isn't it, with all these trees. What a place to live. Beautiful. Very twisty road. If we were doing more than 35 miles an hour, it'd be interesting. No idea where we are. Matlock, Buxton and Bakewell, that's where we're in towards, which is the A6. beauties of having a bike. This is Matlock, isn't it? Full concentration today. Absolutely chocker. Child's wakes. Bottle of beer. A bottle order with beer in it. Mint. C90. Better watch where I'm going. Not one of these down. They'll just go over like dominoes. what a place to stop. It's time for this to come up. I think that'll do us for now. Let's have a go at Little Senna. Are you staying here, like? Are you staying here? It's absolutely heaving, and when I say we've just had a cup of tea, all five of us have, but Paul yet again had to have a meal. Never known a guy like him to eat. He had a bacon sandwich the first stop, and then he's just had fish and chips as well. It's the busiest I've ever seen it here. I mean, it's normally a busy place, but it's extremely busy today. I have no idea where we're going to next. It's 2 o'clock. Like I said, I'd like to be home for about 4, because it's Sunday and 4 o'clock is beer time. Celsius now, a little bit warm to be in slow moving traffic. To make sure we're following the right group. We seem to have mingled two groups into one. So these three at least are not part of us, he's gone. The next three are not. Busy everywhere. like it's going to be a little bit of a better road. Oh, my neck. GoPro 10 has died. I think it's the battery this time. It's been on for the majority of the day. I mean, it's probably out of juice. So we're back to the ever fearful Senna. So I don't knock GoPros, I think the quality is mint. Battery life's not so good. To have two on your helmet makes sense to me. It's very rare. The Senna fails very rare. It has done, but it's very rare. I haven't bothered much with me GoPro 7. Same again, and you need to keep on stopping and faffing about, so although I've got my mode there. We're back at Lady Bower. I think my Senna may have run out of battery. It's done well, it's done the majority of recording. I might even be saying this for nothing, but just in case it's still there. I'm not bothered about changing batteries now, I'm almost home. I just hope I caught Martin doing his little jig. Been a fair decent run out. I don't think we've done that many miles, to be fair. I'll clock it up and put it on when I edit it. Well, it's not flat, but the card could be full. I think Ever Fearful is still working, I just didn't hear it say record. Generally when it doesn't do that, it's usually batteries getting low or memory card full. So hopefully, we're still recording. Now just take a look at that. The boys can leave me, I'm happy. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So this is the road from Lady Bower past Grinds, which will lead you on to Stockton Bridge bypass. Beautiful if you get this neck of the woods. Nice little blip there, I don't know if the camera picked it up. Ease the strains. Never been in. I reckon the food would be amazing. I don't know why I say that, that's what I think. Just looks like your oldie worldie farmhouse pub. Must be some sort of performance car run out. Nearly everyone's a hot hatch or some performance behind them. Hey, I'll leave the camera on then. Oh, go on girl, love ya. And they're still coming, what the heck, look at them all. I'll just leave my camera on. If it goes off and it dies. Thanks for watching, I managed to see it this time, I usually miss that. And please like, subscribe, and share. Enjoy. Oh, go on. They're all right unless it hit me and then I'll be gutted. Oop. Narrow these roads, slightly out and your mouth's out. Look at all these performance cars. It's definitely something going off. As long as they're not going too fast to wipe somebody out. Enjoy yourself by all means. Cupra. Some cars have passed absolutely really a lot and they're still coming. RS6 maybe? Beautiful that. Dream car for me that. Dream car. Park over there. Need a pee. Guy there was taking photographs of all these cars, but it seems to be. Well, they seem to have stopped coming now. Yeah, there must have been, what, 100 cars? All performance. E-type Jag. Beautiful. wonder if these skid marks have come off some of them performance cars. Boys will be boys. Pushing you to your limit, center, if you're still working. Davies corner here. Bloody hurt, bloody hurt. I've still got 335 miles of range left. Another nice car. Was that RS4? It was a saloon, it might have been a 6. I've quite enjoyed it. It's been a fairly steady run. Look at that. Oh, we missed the gear. a goodbye. Not my own applied.